From Energized Capital One Arena, it's the Stanley Cup Playoffs. The truth that is self-evident is right on your screen. Round two, game two. The defending champion Pittsburgh Penguins won the first one over the Washington Capitals, 3-2, and good afternoon.
Described with additional responsibilities, Doc, than anything else.
I think he came off some serious injuries, and that was a big problem, too. He finally got his skating legs.
Ovechkin!
We talked about pinching with Mike Sullivan today, and he said our guys have to be better at it. Hornquist does try to get back to cover up, but great shot by Ovechkin.
Brought ahead by Brana, trying to get by. No, said Dumoulin. It's tucked along now to Eller. Eller fed one. Brana in front. Score! His first Stanley Cup playoff goal, and it is 2-0.
Good stick control here, and then short side on Murray.
The Penguins might challenge this one, too. We'll see. Is there interference on Matt Murray? I don't know.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
Father played in the Detroit system and for the big club. Pear juice, back across to Christian Juice. Toe drag, got it to Ovechkin. Oh, and that one knifed out of the air.
Alex Ovechkin doesn't get to see this much net very often. He's almost behind it. First, it's Murray with a paddle that he puts out there. Right there, then Letang will slap it out of the air, out of harm's way.
Carried back up now by Simone. Has Brassard with him, but the pass was off the money for him. Started back the other way, moving on in his Connolly.
Defense, Lars Eller to the stretch pass. Brett Connolly, where does he shoot? He's going high glove. It gets a piece of Matt Murray, but it doesn't fly. It does find the back of the net. You see Alexiak chasing off the bench because of that change fight, but it's all off the turnover.
And let's not forget, too, no Carl Hagelin. He was injured in the Philadelphia Flyers series off a clean hit by Claude Giroux.
Turnover there, and a quick shot paddled away. Rebound! Oh, and a remarkable save made by Holtby on Gensel.
Chance on goal. Holtby a little casual on that, Mike, but he comes up with a big right pad save. I find that a little casual. Gensel with the chance, and you see the right pad flash out from Holtby.
Feathered a pass on to Gensel, then dropped on back to Letang, then to Gensel. Gensel led it on back, and it's Schultz with it. So here is Schultz dropping it back onto Letang. 12 seconds left, and a score! Letang flung it from inside the blue line, and it went in!
Letang will shoot it, and let's see, right there. I still don't see, nonetheless, it's 3-1.
I don't think he got this here. If he did, he didn't get much of it, but in any event, hopefully hadn't had eyes on it. Couldn't do anything about it.
Proximate goal, the one that the Penguins were close to scoring a couple of times, and now here's Crosby. Moving on in, Crosby around, fed it in front, and Hornquist has scored! And shaken up on the play, it looks like it's Holtby. But at any rate, the Penguins have gotten that goal, and it is 3-2.
Well, if it sneaks across, I haven't found it yet. Here it is with Hornquist. Right there, maybe the point right there. Maybe the point, and then Holtby gets it, but if it's across, it's by a millimeter. Oh, go back one more second.
Yeah,
see a little white there?
Yeah, you see the white.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed, no goal.
It's Letang across to Kessel once more. He's got Brassard ready, gets back to Letang, then across to Crosby. No valley there. Shot by Letang, whacked out by Hornquist, and cleared back out. Braden Holtby paddled it aside. Lobbed on back to center with 10 to go. Eller cleared it ahead. Wilson got it to Backstrom. Scores! And this will do it. It's an even series. Oh, 65 shots on the day. 5 goals. Some controversy. Lots of snarls. And this is only 2 out of a best of 7.